Okay, I'm going to try and print the parts to actually build an i3 Prusa box version, I think we'll go for. Some parts ready. Some great ideas online, especially in the RepRap.org. And this guy's pretty good. I like the idea of that. Single motor running the Z. Pretty cool.